final concert of this year. Very excited to have another chance to work with this group. This is an amazing group. We would like to invite you, though, at this time to pay respects to our country, where we're free to do what we're doing tonight, to sing and sing a variety of things, and enjoy the entertainment value of what music brings. It makes a difference to all of us. Please rise as we sing the national anthem.
Time.
Lullaby, an African piece that is in our fourth grade book. And we've enjoyed watching it a lot. And if you didn't notice your kids at home practicing it, you probably recognize it now for sure. But it will be a piece that's in a cappella all the way around. We've studied the video several weeks now, several months actually, a couple months worth. And now they're doing it all by themselves. Alunde, alunde.
You're fine.
Yeah.
Thank you. Evermore I will love you, you are evermore. Thank you. Check, check, one, two. There's a sad sort of clanking from the clock in the hall, and the bells in the steeples too. And up in the nursery, an absurd little bird is popping out to say coo-coo, coo-coo, coo-coo. Regretfully they tell us, but firmly they compel us to say goodbye to so long, farewell, all beaters and good night. I hate to go and leave this pretty sight. So long, farewell, all beaters and I dream, I dream, I dream, taking you and you go. So long, farewell, au revoir, au revoir. I'd like to stay and taste my first champagne. Yes?
No.
So long, farewell, au revoir, au revoir, goodbye. I leave and heave a sigh and say goodbye.
Do it. a gentleman prepared for you a number, just a taste of what we know you like. And do you just a bit of an Elvis fan?
I like Elvis.
We're going to honor this evening all the things you've challenged us and encouraged us to do, especially this year. And he's always been my best cheerleader at this campus, and I've just really enjoyed working with you and for you. Give him a big hug.
Of our voters, we're not able to have her back next year. So we did find her an awesome home. As she said earlier, she'll be teaching second grade next year at Yavapai Elementary School. But the year after this one, when the music programs are restored, we're going to be asking to bring her back. So just taking a little bit of
thank you. He found me that position within about a minute after he handed me the envelope that said it had to be transferred to elementary classroom. So thank you for all your help. You've been great. And here we go. Here we are. So gentlemen, wait. We're about to bring you out. You think the girls have a lot of energy? You've seen nothing yet. Kids, you ready to kind of let it go?
Yes!
All right.
Definitely.